is a movable wall, but it shouldn't be, I have to say. They didn't get away with it, did they? Trying to sneak forward. Well done, the ref. Good hands, this goalkeeper. That's a good save. Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
Here's the chance.
Oh, they worked so hard for that chance to get level, and they haven't taken it.
Oh, well, the teammates are absolutely devastated because they did everything right in the lead-up to that chance.
Santi Cazorla. Nacho Monreal. Now they're helping him out. Craig Pawson stepping in there, referee. Referee's shown the card, it's yellow to the Arsenal man.
Yeah, and the referee's angle was perfect, he had a great view.
Sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
Zarate. Cresswell. Checo Kouyaté. Carl Jenkinson. Diafra Sakho. He's got a chance to cross. And it's gone out for a throw. Payet. It is a lead that Arsenal have got, and they've worked hard to get it, and they're still having to work hard to keep it. It will be a free kick. Mark Noble, and it's back to him again. Noble. He's hurdled the slide tackle very well. Got to be. Well, that would have been the equaliser.
It's a big chance wasted there, and he knows it.
Cards out here from the referee after going back to the earlier incident.
Yeah, good play from the ref. He gave that move a chance to develop, but it came to an end, and I think he had to book him.
Was that just a case of mistiming the tackle?
Yeah, it was a forward tackle in many ways, a poor one.
Aaron Ramsey. Alexis Sanchez. Player can play wide or through the middle. Alexis Sanchez with the chance to have a go in English football now. The Chilean international who certainly caught the eye playing for Barcelona often enough. attacking well here. Strong play in the air. Well,
there will be an extra 5 minutes at any time.
Checo Kuyate. Victor Moses. Jenkinson. And the opponents come in strongly. Got to be. You wouldn't have thought he could have put it that far wide from that position.
Well, I'm just having a look at the replay, whether it did take a bobble. He'll be hoping it did.
Santi Cazorla, Aaron Ramsey, Gabriel Paulista, Santi Cazorla comes in with a tackle. In with a chance. Here's a shot, kept out by a player getting in the way of the shot. Laurent Koscielny.
So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes.
So we reach half-time, 1-0 the score with Arsenal leading. Let's take a look at the highlights from the first half and then we'll be back over to your commentary team for the rest of the match.
And it's Arsenal who hold the advantage as the second half is underway. Kuyate. And the defender tidies that up. Alexis Sanchez. He times his tackle superbly. Zarate. Attacking now. They're on the move now. He has to clear it. He's cleaned up here, hasn't he, with that clearance. Mertesacker.
frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball. Now he's lost the ball. Victor Moses.
Well, the attacker is now spoilt for choice, really, in terms of support.
Well, they're in a good position here. He's got a chance to cross. Ah, that's a waste, too close to the goalkeeper. Very crisp challenge there. Olivier Giroud.
Some activity down on the Arsenal bench. Got there just in time. In the end, a fantastic clearance. Ramsey.
Keeping the ball moving, that's important. Looking for the cross. He couldn't keep it in because the defender was so close to it.
And Arsenal are going to bring on some fresh legs.
Victor Moses.
Aubier.
Sacco.
Mesut Ozil. Olivier Giroud.
Chance to attack in numbers. They've set it up well for the cross. Saka. Diafra Saka. And he's jumped over that sliding challenge.
Knocked it away. Great piece of defending. Aubameyang. That's gone out for a throw-in. Gabriel Paulista. Nacho Monreal.
West Ham will make a change shortly.
It's another attack. With plenty of support for him.
Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in.